Shauni, did you hit him?
No.
Threaten him with a knife?
No, it wasn't like that.
What then? Did you make fun of his mother?
It was a fight, Eddie. I said things, he said things. It went back and forth. I'm not an angel in all this. I have some responsibility, too.
Where I come from, there are only two kinds of guys who hit women. Creeps who drink and just plain old creeps. Which one is he?
It could have happened to anybody.
You're not just anybody.
Who is it?
It's me.
No, Eddie.
I don't get it. Just because you want to let him off the hook doesn't mean I have to.
Just let me handle it, okay?
Shauni, come on.
Just let me do it.
Driving and driving. I ran out of gas somewhere around Palm Springs. That's when I started walking. And walking. I think I might have even started crawling for a while. But all I could see was your face in the oncoming headlights. Hear your voice in the truck horns. Think about what I was gonna say when I finally saw you again. I'm sorry. I'm sorry down to my toes.
Shauni. Snake crawls up with some stupid story with lights and voices, and you buy it?
Eddie, listen.
Are you crazy?
I want you to go.
You know, I thought you were special. I guess I was wrong. You are just anybody. Some dumb blonde bimbo.